plenty of people are happy to validate these things. So I don't see this as being like, this isn't, oh, anybody messed up. Nobody messed up because the picture turned out to be nothing. To me, this is a really good learning opportunity, because in the future, this is the same. We're going out there to see if it's anything important. When we found this, Chill Billy said something to me that I think was probably the most important thing. He said, it was a 15-minute walk. When people find things, it didn't take a whole lot of effort to confirm if this was something or nothing.
Yeah.
Why can't law enforcement know where it is? We have to get to that point. And then as we got closer, what you're looking at here, and this will come in way more clear and it'll make sense with the image that we're looking at, is this is a really weird land formation and it's not even dirt. Most of this is rock and it juts out into the creek. So, and it almost looks like someone dug something off to the left, but this is from the left to the right is like this, the weirdest rock formation I have seen on a creek side in my life. So I'm gonna get even closer here. We got on top of it. So this is where Chill Billy's standing is where the image would have been, like the knees up in the air. You know, that weird white spot where knees are sticking up? Those are the knees. There were two rocks here where it was. Those two kind of chest level, we kind of look like hands, but it's bright enough that it's here. That's the knees. And then this is two strips of rock that made it look like the knees and the legs and the feet. And it looks even, it's the strangest. So I turned around and you could see those two, one leg, the other leg, the chest area, the head. Isn't that crazy?
Wow. So when you're looking down, what you're seeing from a distance, it can be so different.
I am Groot.
Well, that's just as...